The Canavan Byrne Accident and Incident Record Book will ensure all employees adhere to a high level of accident report writing. Each record is triplicate to ensure your record keeping is in compliance with regulation. You complete the record once and it transfers to two other pages. The white page is given to the parent, which is a regulation requirement. The pink page is kept on the child's file, so a clear picture of the child and the number and type of accidents for the child are recorded. And the yellow page is kept in the book, so that you can regularly evaluate accidents as part of your health and safety regime. The design of each record ensures that critical information is recorded by asking the relevant questions and gathering information that is often forgotten when staff are confronted with blank spaces to describe the accident. Such examples are: what body part was affected? What were the signs and symptoms? Was first aid used? What was the object inflicting harm? These details are often forgotten. It also ensures that all the relevant signatures are used and that there is evidence that parents received a copy. This book has 50 sets of each record.